Sometimes in the field, we meet the unexpected. And at that point, one must abandon all subtlety and get the job done. I pass no judgment for that. Though in this case, it's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Clucking Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
Thank you. better get the fuck out of here. Hijo de puta madre!
Motherfucker!
Let's go!
Take some goddamn cover, I said!
Aw, you bitch!
Hey, cabron!
Secured the product, start looking for the safe.
Get the fuck out of here. Te vas a morir.
You!
Okay, here we go. Connect to the computer. It's safe to assume you didn't read the manual for the hacking device you picked up, correct? Well, I did, and it's simple. Just find the strongest signal, and it should jump on the connection. If you're seeing blue, keep going in that direction. Red, you're off course. There could be multiple points, so keep walking till you found them. You need to secure more data before you have the complete access code.
Pendejo! Reloading!
Cabrón!
Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code? Check the hacking device for the code to the safe. What we came for. Alright, I'd say it's about time for you to get out of there. There's a healthy mix of cops and cartel ready to gun you down on your way out. So be ready. Okay, they're mobilizing on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. fastest means of escape is still a getaway vehicle that you stashed in the garage. Stop ringing. The cartel and associated cops will process just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. And look at you cleaning up this town. Halfway to being an employee of the LSPD, huh? If you pocketed some of that cocaine for yourself, you'd practically be a ranked officer. Thank you.
keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate. Is in your account. And of course, to congratulate you again on a successful operation. Our efforts to derail the Clucking Bell Cartel's efforts were indeed effective. But it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise. Each and every time we knock them back down, I'll ensure it's worth your while. Effenberger out.